Just headed out this morning, have a good look around. Nice cool day, there should be pigs moving. Everything should be moving this morning. We've had some 40 degree temperature, so this is definitely a nice change. We'll go and see what we can find. I haven't seen pigs like this for a long time. We're looking out here, there's some tusky, appear to be tusky little boars out here.
Shirt without my fucking name on it.
Over.
That's ordinary on the eardrums, though, with that muzzle break.
Nothing shabby about that, mate. Fucking lump of swine, isn't
he? Creedmoor just took its first pig.
Yeah.
Shot by Cody. Ran about 5 yards. We thought he was running further.
Thought I'd missed him.
He's a cool looking boar. Seen plenty of pigs this morning, for a change.
Sort of a K and a half to a fence, and then there's another sort of 4K to the middle.
Off they go. A couple little ones.
Pretty
Larry sunglasses. Crazy bowerbird nest. Ear tags, sunglasses. Bits of glass. We're a long way from anywhere. Yeah, you just wonder where they're picking up this stuff from. But pretty cool. Very piggy country in here. We just just walking the top of the Basalt River. Pretty spot. Oh, geez, we've probably seen a dozen pigs already. We've walked a couple hundred metres. We're just waiting for a big one. Smell of them bars. Dirty, stinking bloody things they are. Back down to the river looking for pigs. I have to say no pigs were harmed in the making of this film.